I've had enough. I'm taking the kids and we're leaving.
Debbie, no! Go! Debbie, I love you so much!
This is me, Tess!
You could be happy with...
I am happy without you!
Ashley?
What are you doing here?
Ashley, we've just...
Where's Harriet? My dad raped me.
He remembers every single time when he was too afraid to fight back. Well, guess who's not afraid to fight back now?
Unfortunately, we couldn't save her. Mrs. Harris died in surgery.
I can't do it anymore. It's over. Whatever we had, you've broken it.
My name is Aaron Livesey. And I'm here because when I was younger, my dad repeatedly raped me.
In respect to count one, the allegation of rape, how do you find the defendant, guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
It's over, son.
In respect of count three, the allegation of rape, guilty or not guilty?
Guilty.
I can't stop thinking about you. I've tried. But the truth is, I love you.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
I will, Russell.
Hi!
Holly!
Hi, Mum.
He's still in love with you.
I'm the past. You're the one he wants now.
To pronounce you husband and wife.
There's a strong indication you've got testicular cancer.
You don't tell anyone about it. No one. You understand?
Does her voice sound real? Like mine?
Oh, yeah, because she's here, isn't she? I think.
You're the strongest person I know, Harriet.
I'm not! Harriet!
I can't stop this without... And if I don't stop, I'm going to end up dead.
Oh, dear,
somebody, please, tell my mother I'm waiting for her here and I want to go home.
You're lying!